Hello, we got a 2022 Chevy Silverado Custom with the rally package. We went ahead and added dual exhaust. We cut out the muffler, took the resonator out. We put a Flowmaster 40 chamber, three inch in, 2.5 inch out, a single muffler with the dual pipes. We're gonna go ahead and do a startup idle, and then we'll rev it up for you. In case you got a 2019 to 2022 2.7 liter, four cylinder turbo, Chevrolet Silverado. Now we'll go ahead and go inside, that way you can hear what it sounds like inside. So you see, we barely got 900 miles. I think I've had this truck for about a month. I've been doing little upgrades here and there. So let's rev it up so you can hear the interior noise, the sound of inside the interior. It is an aggressive sound, so if you want that aggressive sound on your Chevy Silverado Custom 2.7 liter four cylinder turbo, the 40 chamber is for you. So you hear it a little bit It's a little aggressive inside. Maybe in one of the future videos, I'll go ahead and do a test drive, get it on the freeway. That way you guys can get it just to see what it sounds like inside the vehicle. But it is an aggressive sound, especially when you cut out the resonator and just do dual exhaust straight pipe it. I didn't want to go with a single muffler. I wanted the classic dual exhaust look. I'm perfectly satisfied. Please leave your comments down below. What are your thoughts? Do you like it? Don't like it? Do you hate it? Do you love it? For the 2019, 2022 Chevy Silverado people who got the 2.7 liter turbo, this is for you guys. I know there's a bunch of us out there. I looked at the sales of GM trucks, and this truck has been selling. And please leave your comments, subscribe, like. And we'll speak soon. We're also going to be doing other modifications. We're putting in some custom wheels. We're going to put some custom sound in the truck. And you'll hear from me soon. Thank you.